called Women in the Woods, and it was a chance for them to reflect on the last 2 years of COVID and to engage in nature and unleash their inner creative potential. For me today, for the women to come and get time to themselves at their busy schedule, get time to think about themselves and care about themselves and express themselves. And if we can do that, to me it's a win-win. So I'm going to ask you just to breathe in through your nose for four, and then hold for four, and then breathe out for four. And as you're just breathing in for four, holding for four, and out for four, I just want you to connect with your senses a little bit. What can you hear? Can you see me? Can you see me?
Can you see me?
Can you see me?
Can you see me?
Can you see me?
Can you see me? I'm right here.
So anything that we agree with, we're going to whoop and cheer. Start with Tracy, suck it less.
Yeah! Woo!
Tracy, suck it less.
How's everybody? Woo! Woo!
And I want to start by saying dog poo.
Yeah!
Selfish people.
No!
Ignorant people. Woo! Woo!
No toilet paper.
What? What was that about?
Yeah.
Shit.
No, got a big enough wardrobe.
Shit.
Bad manners on people. Yeah. Lack of respect.
Yeah.
No proper pavements for scooters. No hedges cut. The big bins are not taking in. And being told that they hope you get knocked down for not being on the pavement.
Oh, boo!
I've got no picking up the litter.
Woo!
Shielding.
Yay!
No dropped curbs.
Oh!
Yeah. I hate that my hubby's in London.
Oh,
that is sucky.
And I hate the loneliness when he is away.
Oh!
We heard loneliness involved in being stuck in an environment when isolated. Yeah.
A woman that was lost, but she's finding her way.
I heard a woman speaking out.
That's right.
I'm confident to speak out.
I heard a woman being brave, coming back out here again.
I heard a woman who was angry. Mm-hmm. I heard somebody was hurt.
Somebody who wanted to go and hug her grandchildren and couldn't.
Somebody that was concerned for her safety and the safety of others.
I heard a woman that wants change.
Yes!
I hear women taking a stand.
Yes!
Yes.
I hear a woman
in
to it.
Yes.
I need a woman. I hear a woman that needs to stand up for her rights.
Yes. Yes.
I heard somebody who wanted to be listened to.
Mm-hmm. I heard a woman that needs help.
People talking over me. I'm speaking. I have something to say. Please stop. Don't take my words away. It may not seem important to you, but it affects everything I do. I'll keep my mouth shut and hide away. It makes me feel like I've got nothing to say.
When you're disabled and you don't look it, no one offers to give you a hand.
Invisible illness. People judging. Hurt thoughts. Might as well give up. What's the point of going on? People don't understand. Frustrated, fuck's sake. How many times do I need to explain myself?
I like to talk about loneliness. Because loneliness is everything. People see you smile and they automatically think you're fine. You smile, how high is how you actually feel inside.
My story is not be able to go anywhere. This has a lot to do with my mental health, anxiety, not be able to get to the classes that I've become involved with.
Seeing four walls every day and not being in control of my feelings.
What people don't see, my pain, my hurting. I wish I wasn't fat. as they blame my problems on my weight. No, no, no. I have arthritis. That's not my fault. It's my body that is tired. I will fight it. I will fight.
Right, Lorraine's manifesto. I will tell people how I feel. I will tell people to be more mannerable. And I will tell people to consider others' feelings.
Three things I will change. I'm going to speak to a counsellor. I'm going to get a group together with people with mobility issues. And I'm going to take photographic proof. Three things I will change. I will renew my free bus pass. I will renew my blue badge. Three things I can change. Get the community OT for help, and I hope to get my own scooter in the future.
We've been trying to set up a walking group for a long time because there's different age groups needing different things, and for to be able to bring somebody here, although you would have to have a minibus or some kind of thing for to get them here, that's the only thing, for to get them out and just see something different, away from the door for a wee while. Just even the elderly. There's lots of things that you could do, eh?
I can change from being so self-conscious. My biggest hope is to be way more confident than I am now.
Things that I want to change now is to be more confident in applying for jobs. To be a better person for when I'm older.
Three things that I can change are my destiny, my thinking, and my life, and owning my own business.
Be just me and not worry about others. No need to say sorry, no need to. Own my decisions, not question myself.
Not to bother about what people think of you. Wear what you want, not what everyone else thinks.
For the year that we've had, being locked up, just to be able to come down here 2 minutes away from your door and amongst friendly people and just relax, have a bit of fun. That was it.
I'm just on my own, you see, so it's nice to have company. Nice to have company. Like to dancing.
I'm so excited.
Right.
Oh, there's a buzzard.
A buzzard, wait.
Listen to the buzzard.
Oh, I see him. Oh, wow.
You write your manifesto, Carol.
Well, you'll be doing somersaults next.
Tie it up a bit. Tie it up a bit.
Yes.
Aye.
Muriel for Prime Minister.
No traffic or something.
Shut up, Dutch.
Can you sit like that?
You know how to stick them tits out, so come on.
Right, come on now, last one.